hate my life and I wanna die. I ain't got no iPhone. My heart is breaking, thinking suicide. I ain't got no iPhone. I hate my life and I wanna die. I ain't got no iPhone. My heart is breaking, thinking suicide. I ain't got no iPhone.
Capsizing, no hope on the horizon. Got a 2-year contract and I'm stuck on Verizon.
I got no iPhone. 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 I got no iPhone.
You're out! You're out!
You're out!
You're out!
First, follow the adventures of Ash and Pikachu on Pokemon, next on UPN 20. You're watching UPN 20. KTXH, Houston.
We'll be back after these messages.
Please direct your attention to new Lifesavers Intense Fruit Chews. In preparation for wild cherry intensity, fasten seatbelts and wait patiently for fruit chew flavor impact. Should we encounter green apple intensity, secure oxygen mask as sudden loss of sanity may occur. On behalf of Lifesavers Fruit Chews, thank you and enjoy your departure. New Lifesavers Fruit Chews, too intense for some.
Mamma mia, cheesioso, molto bene, delizioso!
Molto cheese, molto
cheese! Now Pringles, a pizza delicious!
Gotta drive!
Tighten up!
I need insurance fast.
You wanna tighten up?
I need a low down payment.
You gotta tighten up!
Tighten up now!
Don't forget, low down payments and fast and easy service.
1-800-TITANUP.
Tighten up.
For real insurance, real fast.
Yeah, do the tighten up.
Who were those guys?
Call 1-800-TITEN-UP right now for the Houston location nearest you.
Humans witness the technology of the physical universe on a strange EO.
Tiger's electronic yo-yo to calibrate your stats as it spins.
Stage one, speed.
Keep track of how fast EO rotates in miles per hour using a sleek bus CD system.
Stage two,
distance. Measures distance in actual miles to see how far EO's gone.
Stage three,
time.
How long can you sleep in?
EO measures time in relative mathematical units.
Stage four,
a body in motion stays in motion.
This is the modern age of the electronic yo-yo.
EO.
Yo, it's your yo-yo. Batteries are included.
And now, back to our show.
Gotta catch 'em all!
Gotta catch 'em all!
Pokemon!
After 2 weeks of being lost...
Yeah.
perfect day.
I'm gonna play hardcore!
Like I was saying, it's a perfect day at the park to do grandma activities with my...
I got sweat in my eyes. Lost a pet, got bit by 100 flies. Got a lot of big old trees. Hit every branch and scraped up both my knees. I got chased by dogs. Picked by a frog. Got a rash on my leg. Dropped a dozen eggs. I got splinters in 7 to 10. And tomorrow, I'll do it all again.
Spot the Builder.
Is now available to buy at all good retailers. And some great news, the new Peppa Pig 2012 annual is now available to buy at all good retailers.
Everything.
No. You don't need that stuff. Watch and learn.
Ew!
Wow. I'm just getting warmed up, bro.
I could suspend you for exposing your disgusting pimply bottom, but instead I shall dispense with some advice.
I'm all ears.
You see, your actions mark you as a fool. Members of the fair want a companion who is witty, polite, charming. They want a perfect gentleman.
That's what I thought, sir. Melissa, how do I love thee? Let me count the ways.
Save the counting for math class, Romeo.
Tech, 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 tech. Buddy, why don't you join the dark side?
Ew!
Beauty stuffs, because there's no way that's hers.
I'm not so sure. It looks pretty natural.
Why don't you ask her?
No way. I have a better idea.
Excuse me.
Told you she stopped.
What business is that of yours?
Has this ever happened to you?
Maybe me and you, of course. Could we maybe go to the prom together?
Isn't that past your bedtime? Thanks. I already have a date.
Well, don't get mad, get mature. That's right, mature. The kit where you go from dud to stud instantly.
You beat on my look beautiful. Me, you, Destiny, the prom.
Pick me up at 7:30. I'm hardly with
in detention.
If you insist.
5, 4, 3.
Hello. This is Lou Wash on the second floor, but just a few moments ago, the incident just happened. Robin Ottemeyer has just found a gray hair. So, Robin, how does it feel to be going gray?
Robin has nothing to say.
I know that. I just want to know if she's found any wrinkles yet.
Get her out of here!
So Robin will take care of it.
And Robin, do you have dentures now? How about you drop your bifocals, Robin?
No more!
What are you doing?
It's one of my social studies assignments. If you can take care of a cyber pet, you get to take care of a guinea pig.
That's great. Then what?
Well, then you can start babysitting real children. If you pass all three phases, you get a maturity certificate.
Let me guess. You're on phase 2.
Yeah, and what a scam. I threw in 2 weeks worth of food and forgot about it. Probably the easiest day I'll ever get.
Do you lose marks if your pet passes away?
Oh, man. What a pig. I can't believe this. He ate himself to death. Thanks a lot, buddy.
Hold on to the rope, kiddies. I'm on to phase 3. I got a whole daycare center going.
Ice cream! Ice cream!
Oh. No, wait, get ice cream later!
Hey, Tech, I think your A just died.
I forgot to pet him. I was pushing the wrong button.
Hey, it's okay, little fellas. The only thing you can trust guys with is a remote control and a bag of cheesies.
Can I picture you?
Pinky und the Brain want to recruit your help in their diabolical scheme to
try to take over the world.
Kly just sent $4 gazillion to I Wanna Rule the World with Pinky und the Brain. Watch Pinky und the Brain weeknights at 5:30.
Where?
On Boing TV. Mealworm stir fry, chocolate crickets. Oh, jumbo size, please, I gotta have it. Find out what's on the menu on an all-new Alpha 2 Omega on YTV Monday night at 5:30.
Trouble strikes, Santa calls us here.